got the underwater. We're not taking on the emerald weapon just yet. That being said, though, I probably could do it. But I don't have a lot of the limit for level 4 limit breaks yet, so... And let me see if I've gotten everything. I think I got the 2 megalixes. Upbring, Zyadric, yep. Conformer. Do I have Conformer? Pretty sure Conformer is Yuffie's weapon. Escort Guard? Why do I even have that? Yes, I do. Ooh. Ooh. That's good. But I think they've all got wizard bracelets on here. We'll switch it up a bit later. Hades material, yep. Outsider? I believe that that is definitely Yuffie's weapon. Oh no, sorry, Vincent's weapon. Okay. Spirit Lance, I think we got that for Yep. Spirit Lance, Hades, Outsider, Highwind, yep, got all them. Megalixir, yep, got all them. Heaven's Cloud, Escort Guard, yep. Double Cut, Conformer. Yeah, it's a type of weapon for Yuffie. So where? You should teach me. Oh, okay. Double cut, we're right here. We're right at the spot. There's a hidden chest right here. Double cut materia. Yeah. Run the party to the upper left and hit circle. Upper left. There's a hidden chest here. We'll get it, we'll get it. So now I'm pretty sure I've done everything. Pretty sure. Pretty sure I've gotten everything. I'm pretty sure that I've gotten the megalixir, the two megalixirs. But I mean,
Yeah, conform is the best one to use with morph. Finally, run along the upper catwalk to the upper right corner to find a chest with a mega. There was a megalixir in this. Yeah. Okay, so let's just double check. Go up. Okay, that must have been the chest, the one that I'm looking at there. Not the one next to me, the one I'm looking at. Okay, we've cleaned out the sunken Gelnica. We can leave. The thing is, though, sometimes the emerald weapon is waiting directly outside. And obviously I don't want my peanuts smashed in, so let's just cool our jets and save our progress. Still level 69. Alright, Limit. We can get rid of you. Still need to grow you. Okay. What we got here? Yeah, just like that. Yuffie. Nothing though. There's no materia growth with the ultimate weapons. So I'm like, I don't know. We'll use that one. On her for now. Okay. Okay, probably. Okay, Tifa has got her level 4. Nanaki has got his level 4. Vincent. Once we go back to that waterfall, they said to wait 10 battles before returning, we'll get his stuff. So now it's just Cid. But we've got to grow Cid. Because he's still stuck on level 2. Sorry, level 1. He was the last to come into the party, though. It's actually quite good, but... Okay, now that I've done all that... Alright, we're gonna save here. Yep. And then go back to the waterfall. Don't go chasing waterfalls. They stick to the rivers and the lakes that you're used to. You don't have your way or nothing at all. But I think you're moving too fast. I like to go on the very bottom. In case of that big boy over there. I should... Look, I'm gonna try to find the red, sunken red, thingy. Don't quite know where it's sunk, but I'll find him. Now this is a dope track. Very dope and very chill. I like it very much. Please don't go after me. Please don't go after me. must be where he came from. Is your home, young man? If I go up from here, we're just like in the middle of the... We'll descend and hopefully not get touched by a big boy. I have a sneaking suspicion I might be though. Fuck! Shit. I do not want to fight him yet. I'll go right in the corner. Look at him. He's not even moving. He's a big boy. Where is the sunken? Is it over this way? That's the way to go to Vincent's place, so let's just do that. Because it's been 10 or more battles. Ba-bee-boo-bee-bop. Into battle we shall go. So slow and out the butthole. And now we know where we are. And we can dock here. Where's Vincent? Alright. There we go. Ultimate weapon. I think his is the only one that... No, I'm sorry. I think that one of them has like 7 slots, but that could I could be mixing that up with Aerith's. Interesting. Obviously, we want to grow the materia that we're, you know, fighting with, so we're not going to be using the ultimate weapons anytime soon, but I will set your thing to limit break 4. So, in the previous cutscene, Cloud was going to say, oh yeah, Sephiroth's alive, we're trying to blah 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 blah, and Vincent's like, no, shut up. Then he says to Lucrezia, who is Vincent's, like, unrequited love? Or maybe, like, they had to break up for some reason. She ended up becoming Sephiroth's mother. And she asks, is Sephiroth still alive? And Vincent says, no, he's dead. He's dead. You can rest. Easy. Then we return here. And Lucrezia is gone, and in the cave where she was gone, she left Vincent his ultimate weapons. So she knew what was up, and she's like, okay, please kill my son. Yeah. Kind of harsh. You and you. I know that you can get to level 2 with Kate Sith, but I can't be bothered to unlock his stuff. I hate using the character. I despise Kate Sith. Yep. Is that it? Good. Vincent is now dealt with. But now I need to find the Ooge Materia. Central. So it's got to be in, say, this direction here. The ancients. Go right down the bottom here. So the big boy won't touch me. Or is big boy just like waiting, chilling in his spot now? Yeah, he's just chilling, he's waiting. Okay, so is it over here? Yes. There you are. Look at all busted up. I think I've gotten everything. I don't think he comes for me, so. Right. I do need to go to, the gold saucer. I do need to go there, but. Town, they got some stuff. Yes. We want to do that immediately. I mean, sure. We can do that immediately. Alternatively, we could. Well, I kind of want my airship, thank you very much. Let me just do all the way back to Junon. In my doot ship. Doot. Directly to Gold Saucer just to check out their game, because quite a few things I want to square to do, but they're very hard. I think actually it's probably smarter for me to do them now, because my reflexes near the end of the night will be shot, so. I'll save speed square last. Nah, that guy's. Yeah, that's what I'll do. I would sure do that. But what if it doesn't hit? I mean, well, look, if it doesn't hit, then, like, I'll figure it out. Like, I'll figure it out.
I'll just sell everything else I own,
you know? To get money.
Like, do that shit. Shower. Like, what are you talking about?
If there's potential for end of the world. Oh, wait, okay, we've got the guy that can, exchange, GP for, stuff. I think this is the first time I've seen him in this playthrough. Okay, how much are we gonna give him? Oh, you can only... Okay. That's maximum? Okay. Well, shit. You can only do 100 at a time. That's not as great as what I once thought. Now, I've already got the, my tiki. My cheeky tiki? Where is it? Right there. Very good decision, Dio.
Dio!
Alright. Ugh. I don't even want to think about fucking Speed Square. Just the thought alone. Fat Burb. Oh, where's the other one? Maybe the other one died or something, or just went away. What do we got here? I think that's like a, carob nut. So obviously we wouldn't want to use 500 on it, but gold ticket, that would have been a good one. Do I want to exchange? It's in the... Should I save? I don't... Because I saved outside of Corel. Yeah. Now, I've already done the G-Bike one, I'm pretty sure. We'll try to do. The submarine one. It's just going to be easier. Oh, 200 gil, okay. So what we're gonna do, what? Which ones are we gonna do? We have to do them all? Yep. We have to do them all, so. We'll do them in order. Skirt. Dead. Where are the other fucking ones at? Thank you.
Gotcha. That's relaxing, this game. Easy.
Easy clap.
Pew, 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 pew. Target 7 of 7. Thank you. Score 51.
Wow.
Like, this is definitely the easiest of the Cloud Saucer challenge games.
I wonder if, 20 GP just for doing that.
Oh, and I get this second beat. Nice. It's a crap prize, but at least it's like something, you know?